Look how clean that beach is. Now everyone can enjoy it.
Except us! So we're gonna mess it up again.
Hey, guys! How's it going? Did you clean up a lot of beach?
Beans, stop talking trash and start dumping it.
You got it! How do...
Press the button.
They wouldn't.
Oh, right! The button!
Oh, I believe they would.
Beans?
What?
We forgot to get out!
Oh.
Stop this thing!
Okay. How?
Press another button.
Ooh, I'll just press the green button harder.
Now!
Oh, no! Frank and Beans really messed up this time. That's okay. We cleaned up all the other messes. We'll clean this one up, too. Deploy doggy paddle mode. Auto life jackets. Nice touch.
Frank, we're sinking!
I know. Beans, if we had just cleaned up the mess on the beach, we wouldn't be in this mess.
Yeah, we really messed up.
You sure did.
Not now, Platesy.
Scooch, deploy grabber. Frank and Beans, climb across the grabber onto the scooter before that dumpster sinks.
No, we can't leave the trash here. We made this mess, so we'll help clean it up. You pull, we'll paddle.
Way to go, Tag and Scooch!
Oh no, we're stuck! Now what?
Oh no, they're stuck! Now what?
Now we get a little help from our friends, because when there's a mess in Boston...
we clean it up!
Love the smell of a community working together, and a special congratulations to the dogs who cleaned up the most, Tag and Scooch. As your prize, you have the beach all to yourselves.
Thanks, Mayor Sniffington, but we don't want the beach to ourselves.
You don't?
No, the beach belongs to the whole community, and now that it's clean, everyone can enjoy it. Everything you imagined? Yep, and more.